Hello, I'm Mark, the author of Nausicaa, a Google Glass app for viewing telemetry from the Telemachus plugin in Kerbal Space Program. Beginning from the launch pad, we have a Telemachus plugin attached to our craft. And to run Nausicaa, I'm just going to go ahead and say, okay, Glass, start a flight. Now, when you start Nausicaa, you will almost certainly see this screen. We need to go ahead and get Nausicaa connected to Telemachus. The way to do that is to go ahead and pull up Telemachus's information, switch over to the About page, where we can get the IP address upon which it's running. And we'll also need the socket, which is here. Now we can go ahead and tell Nausicaa that information by saying, OK Glass, set telemetry source. As you can see, the IP address doesn't align with the one that Telemachus is running upon, so 192.168.1.4. And now that our IP address is set correctly, we have an established connection to the Telemachus instance, and you can see a set of telemetry on our ship, basically showing our altitude, velocity, vertical speed, and orbital dynamics, as well as our electric and fuel reserves. If we go ahead and start our mission, as Jebediah rockets into the heavens, you can see that our various telemetry pieces are changing to align with the ship's current status. Once you've gotten into space, Nausicaa has a couple of useful features. One of them is an automatic alert system to keep an eye on critical status situations and notify you if they change. I can enable or disable this feature by going ahead and toggling it thusly. OK Glass, toggle alert guard. The small T next to my current orbiting body indicates that the alert guard is now on. The alert guard has a couple of features. For instance, if I burn retrograde here,
orbit unstable.
And Nausicaa gives me an audio cue indicating that this orbit is now unstable. And if I maintain on this current heading, I will crash into the atmosphere and eventually fall down to the planet. On the flip side, if I go ahead and burn prograde,
circular orbit achieved.
And Nausicaa informs me when I've gotten something relatively close to a circular orbit. A common mistake I make is to get in orbit and forget to deploy my solar arrays. So if I do that here, and then increase time dilation, as my electrical load drops below 50%, Nausicaa will warn me of this status, and will automatically deactivate time dilation, giving me a chance to fix my mistakes. This is a feature that saved quite a few launches from needing to be either aborted or rewound all the way back to the launch pad. One last feature that Glass supports is a docking assistant view. Once I set my docking target, I can switch to that view. OK Glass, docking view. And this shows me a set of useful information on the docking maneuver, including my distance to target, how much fuel I have remaining, and my relative orientations between my craft and the docking clamp on the target craft. By simply shifting my craft's attitude to align the orientation bars, I now know that my craft is properly aligned to hit the docking clamp. From that point forward, it's just a simple matter of maneuvering to be in position to dock with the other craft.